go. Here's the easy way to make up an insulator assembly on the end of a pipe. Little tips and tricks. So you got your wire about yay long. Once you make one of these, you can make a pattern and just sit and cut and put 50 of them together if you need to. Do it all in the comfort of your home or on the back porch. So I'll put two insulators on there. The most important thing is to pre-bend it. So I'll put a bend there. This is just kind of a guesstimate. Bend there. A bend here. And then one more to finish it off there. So if you look at it, you just kind of got it pre-bent to fit around your insulator. Put it on your insulator here. Put your one crimp on. And then we've got a piece of 2 7/8 drill stem here that these insulators are going on. So we'll take this. Both of these, and I'm done.